It is Augustinsson, and it found a way through, and Varane hooked it away after Guidetti didn't quite get the connection he would have wished for.
Quite a telltale sign there from Guidetti. He knows exactly what kind of chance it was. He looked across the lines and hoping there would be some kind of flag that lets him off the hook.
And France moving swiftly up the other end. Payet. Griezmann. Pogba. Smuggled it through to Sissoko. Taken away from Giroud, but here's Payet, and that's disappointing by his standards. A flurry of activity at either end. Sweden weren't quite ready for that. Griezmann returns it to Dimitri Payet. Evaded most. Kept alive by Koscielny. Petrucci's cross. Varane is in there. Comes back to Payet. Still France keeping the pressure on Sweden here. Pogba! Going very close. Closer than his last effort, anyway.
Turning the screw slightly, France. I think it is down to the fact that Sweden did switch off at the original corner, but quite lazily came on to the strike. Just too close to be able to get up and down with that type of ball at the moment. And Guidetti swings to man, they'd have been ahead.
Tadibi now. Griezmann!
And again, ironic that the best cross from a France point of view has gone into Griezmann, not necessarily into Olivier Giroud. Just climbed really well, Griezmann. Lindelof's not close enough to him.